Namaste. In today's session, we are going to discuss about proton balance equation. In short form, it is called as PBE. It is used for pH calculations. This proton balance is used for pH calculations. According to Brønsted and Lowry theory, every proton donated by an acid must be accepted by a base. For this total proton transfer in a system, it gives an acid-base equilibrium. The total proton transfer occurring in a system gives an acid-base equilibrium. By that, we have to accomplish establish the proton balance equation. The proton balance equation is the sum of concentration terms of proton consumption is equated to the sum of concentration terms of release of protons. PBE is the sum of concentration terms of proton consumption is equated to sum of concentration terms of release of protons. For example, HCl, hydrochloric acid, is added to water. It dissociates into H3 plus ions and Cl minus ions. This H3O plus ions is formed due to consumption of protons. This H3O plus ions is formed due to consumption of protons, whereas Cl minus ions is formed due to release of protons. Let us see the equation. HCl in presence of water, it gives H3O plus ions plus Cl minus ions. In all aqueous solutions, H3O plus ions and OH minus ions is result from the dissociation of two water molecules. It results from the dissociation of two water molecules. In all aqueous solutions, the H3O plus ions and OH minus ions undergoes dissociation by consumption of two water molecules. H2O plus H2O, two molecules of water, gives H3O plus ions plus OH minus ions. This OH minus ions is formed by release of protons. PBE, proton balance equation, for the system of HCl in water. We have to write the proton balance equation in HCl in water. That is, H3O plus ions, sum of concentration terms of proton consumption is equated to that of sum of concentration terms of release of protons. OH minus ions plus Cl minus ions. In this, the H3O plus ions, is formed from both the reactions. In two reactions, H3O plus ions is formed. In two reactions, it has to be included only once in PBE equation. We have to include in two expressions, two equations. There are two H3O plus ions, but when writing PBE equation, we have to include H3O plus concentration of H3O plus ions only once. Is equals to sum of consumption of protons is equals to sum of concentration terms of release of protons. These are the release of protons, that is Cl minus ions plus OH minus ions. Okay, this is about the PBE equation. There are some rules for the PBE equation. Those are, always starts the species added to water. While writing PBE equation, always starts with the species added to water. And left hand side, we have to write consumption of protons. On left hand side, we have to write the consumption of protons. On right hand side of the equation, we have to write the release of protons. Okay, these are the rules for writing the PBE equation. Okay, thank you. Please like, share and subscribe my channel.